Welcome to XactRestore, your pro-tier upgrade to XactRemodel, built specifically for restoration professionals. In this quick walkthrough, you'll learn how to start using the new tools available when you upgrade to XactRestore. To start, you can now import estimates directly from Xactimate. If someone sends you an ESX file, you can now upload it manually to your project. Or, if your Xactimate account uses the same email address, select Import from Xactimate. Choose the project you want to pull in. The estimate will be added to your XactRestore project, ready to work with. This feature makes it easier to bring in estimates and continue your workflow without rekeying data. With in-app account management, you can quickly add or remove team members as your business grows. Simply navigate to the admin controls and select Users. Here, you can enter the new user's details and set their access level. Additionally, with XactRestore, you can now record key dates and milestones for each project. Here's how. Inside a project, scroll to Project Dates. Enter key project dates like date of loss, on-site inspection, and more into the project summary to stay compliant and keep track of critical milestones. With XactRestore, you have access to additional pricing categories, especially useful for restoration jobs such as water categories. To use them, go into any project's estimate section. Search for items under categories like water, air movers, dehumidifiers. These expanded options help you build more accurate and comprehensive estimates for mitigation and rebuild phases. And the project history tracks every change made within a project. You'll see who made updates, when they happened, and exactly what changed, helping you maintain transparency and accountability. With XactRestore, you can also keep all your project documentation in one place. In the Attachments tab, upload both photos and documents like work orders, permits, or client notes. This becomes your system of record, helping you stay organized and ready to report. And finally, once your estimate and schedule are complete, you can access new reporting features. Go to the Reports tab. Choose which report you would like to view. Choose which data to include or exclude. Then, download your professional report to send to clients or team members. This ensures everyone's aligned and all key project info is documented. And that's your quick overview of the features you will have access to with the XactRestore upgrade.
Want more Xactimate wisdom? Check out our full library of Xpert tip videos, bite-sized lessons designed to make you smarter, faster, and better at what you do. Be sure to like and subscribe.